Well, happening right now, live pictures of a rally for Palestine in Folsom. Members of the Muslim community gathering right now outside City Hall calling for a ceasefire in Gaza and calling out the local council for what they say was a one-sided declaration condemning the Hamas terror attack without mentioning Palestinian civilians caught in the crossfire.